Hello, Mr. Keefe. Would you like to share something about yourself to the rest of the group so maybe we can get a better understanding of who you are? I know it's your first day. And you can take it away whenever you're ready.
It's age 5, trying to stay alive. I ain't never had someone to help me through this ride we call it life. All my days filled with strife. Got so bad, contemplated taking my fucking life. Became a teacher down the line just to pass the time. What am I doing in this game they call it life? Striving for glory, but I sit at the bottom. I know my career's going under while I barely make a profit. Fuck these annoying ass kids, let me handle my business. Get the paycheck and leave, then get down with the mistress. Cause they call me Young Keith, this the story of Matthew. Motherfucker, listen, yo. Age 5, tryna stay alive. I'ma hit you with the artichoke cause I'm like 5. But I'm not 5, I'm like 65. Cause I'm 39 plus 55 is a 36. That's called a decimal, and a decimal is when you take the number and turn it. I remember being a tourniquet. Because I rapped and rapped, because I smack you in the back, cause you got a new hat. Fuck you, I'ma smack you in the neck. You a stupid little bitch, I'ma get this off my chest. They call me Young Maddie, cause I came from the streets of Westland, Oregon. Let me tell you how it be, yeah. Growing up, I had a lot of food to eat. Always food up on the plate, always eating. We had meatloaf every Thursday. I'm like, I don't want no meatloaf on a Thursday. But you know, sometimes you eat meatloaf on a Thursday. Pull up with the chicken, let it go, but it's like it's OA. What's OA? It's like OE. Instead of the E, it's an A. What the fuck can I say? I'm a legend, you a motherfucking stupid ass gay. I didn't mean to say that because it's Pride Month. If you like wiener, do what you wanna do. Because I'm Mr. Keith, I'm a Jirapamu. What's up, a Jirapamu? It's like an animal I just made up. It's a fucking legend and it's got two ducks mixed with a bear. I don't give a fuck and I don't even care. Where's the silverware? I'm chilling in my evil lair. What? Yeah, I'm a legend. Let's get it up. I'm a legend. You can call me a legend because I'm a legend. What? Listen. 2 plus 2 plus 2 is 5. I'm just wanna stay alive. I'm just trying to get the money fast, just like it's Uncle Jai. Who's Uncle Jai? It's a guy. I don't need to explain every single person that I say. Shut the fuck up and listen. I'm Mr. Keith. I'ma smack you in the motherfucking bitch ass teeth. You look like a loser named Larry. You're kinda hairy and scary. I'ma smack you down in February. Listen. Or maybe in December. Bitch, this is a track you're gonna remember. I got flows, I got holes, no holes, but I got flows because I got 10 toes. Ooh. Listen, it's the story of Matthew. Matthew Jonathavius Keith. We out on this bitch. Yeah.
Although that was a great little story you told, that doesn't really tell anybody about your prostate exam addiction.